measuring 1 by 1/2 yards. Workers shake the parts free and push out the openings in the panel that will become the cabinet's front door. The parts are then shaped. This is one of the cabinets. The machine forces it against the die, bending the edge. These bent edges will strengthen the door and make it fit snugly into the frame. The laser cutter also makes a series of holes in another cabinet part. Then, workers press threaded studs into the holes.
Get that
a
baby.
A vibrating feeder automatically dispenses the studs into the insertion machine.